在这个国际影像部分这个展览的话呢，我们主要是带了57个国家，一共有330位摄影师，他们的国外的这样的一个作品。然后在策划的思路上面，当时我是结合我们国内的几大重点，一个呢是一带一路，一个呢是改革开放40周年，还有一个就扶贫项目。 所以呢，就说在"一带一路"的时候，我是策划了沿途10个国家，是结合了我们一线乡村的这个主题特点，叫丝路分晴，乡村国际摄影作品联展。然后就是刚才我们看了，就是说一共有10个国家不同的这种民俗风情啊、风光景观。 改革开放，这一个主题的话呢，就是说他们有的是拍摄在80年代，有的是拍摄就是不同的一个年份。然后通过这些国外摄影师看中国，可以了解到中国的这种改革开放所带来的这种变化。然后还有一个就是说我们扶贫这个主题呢，在这个今年我是通过一个国内一个摄影名家，这样的来展示。 所以这几个大主题我是这样来考虑的。另外呢，今年还有一个主题呢，就是家园梦想。像这个组别呢，就是说是一个波兰摄影师的作品，就是一个家园梦想这个主题。就是说家园梦想也是，其实也是结合我们今年一线大展的这样的一个大主题来展出的。所以每年我策划的主题呢，一方面会根据国家的热点，另一方面会根据大展的主题，然后来
整体的来策划。中共义县县委副书记兼人民政府县长陈建，
我们在著名的世界遗产圣地义县湿地，第13届义县国际乡村摄影大展的启动仪式。
In the beautiful city of Yixian, for the first time, and I hope I will get to see your beautiful city that it is world famous.
Well, Yixian Photography Festival, for the first time which I came here, I'm totally fascinated by the landscapes, but also by the quality of the people and the quality of the exhibition here. And I think this is a perfect idea to bring the photography of all around the world to the places like this, because that's where the people need to see those pictures. That's where everybody gets impacted by these stories. So more we do the pictures like this in the campaign, in the countryside, is better for the culture, for the people, and for understanding of the world.
Yeah. Every woman in the world just fell in love with it.
Yeah. Here the bottom, and we have the sea, and this is a situation with gears and the bubbles.
Grace, this is a local Grace.
It's a model.
But yeah. Here is a model. Yeah.
References, early photographic techniques,
and it celebrates America's rich cultural heritage.
I explained technically before.
I don't use Photoshop. I built a room in my atelier, and all what you can see was really there.
I think that it's a more interesting location than last year, in that village where they're in all those little rooms. I think it's much more interesting. I mean, sort of when these are out amongst nature.
Thank you.
It is, yes, because it is overwhelmingly beautiful. I was in seeing the garden and the architecture and how the Chinese style is. It's just fascinating. I can't say anything.
The exhibition was very wonderful, so exhibition in the open area is very important. So we discovered the artworks of our colleagues coming from many countries of the world. So I think it's important experience for me. I will never forget.